My brothers, my sisters, oh, once upon a time, una no go believe, but ma say ma con clear una, ma let una know waiting they happen. Hey, then say once upon a time, Juju Ekwensu, yes, the one way you know. No be so Martin. Judy Ekwensu mama be they call me Edochie. These people went far. Oh. These people went far. Judy Ekwensu mama be they call me Edochie. They tell me Edochie say leave our son-in-law house alone. He does not love you alone. Again, leave his house alone. You can imagine the audacity. You can imagine the audacity that they were calling Queen May for Queen May to leave yo house. That Judy Austin mama stopped calling May Edochie when they now realized that the house was May Edochie's own and not yo own. My brother, now they see inside life. Una they see inside life. Now this one you go man talk say the life is deep. The life is deep. When una see set, when I see Judy Austin, they do this kind of thing without shame. Una supposed to don't know by now say something they back them up. Yes, so my correct people, no be sumo matter. Hey, say now, so Judy Austin, mama, get the F13. You see, when they tell una to say these people now family things, they do this thing, they do this thing together. Una no go understand. I always know that yo and Judy Austin, they are unhappy in their life. Now so they carry blame, they blame who no day. Even with both of them being actors, their body language make us know, say, these people, they pretend a lot. It's so awkward. Even Stevie Wonders can see through this. If you know, you know. So, this Judy Ekwensu mama, nariri arana bandiara, this woman do things. God forbid. How can one woman be this wicked dodo? How can one person be this wicked dodo? See, Judy Austin family do Queen May something. If you don't understand where would they come from. Una believe say this Judy Ekwensu mama call Queen May and told Queen May to say they must enter the mansion if Queen May like and or not. For their mind, they won't give Queen May high BP. They don't know say God don't bless Queen May. Judy Austin mama once upon a time harassed Queen May. Queen May was sick of them. Now say Queen May leave them. They can't carry the trauma, go meet Kambili. Judy Austin, be careful. Judy Austin is looking for a way to trend. They no go trend. They no go trend. Even after Kambili pass away, Judy Austin and her cohort, they call with me every day. Now the online threat, I mean, I don't know why they call. No be smart, you know. That old cargo, we supposed teach her picking, no training, no teach picking, they call. At first, she called with me to ask her to leave the mansion if she doesn't want to accept Judy Austin. She stopped when she find out that the mansion belonged to Queen May. OMG. Oh, no be smart. Thank God that time this lover really exposed them. Even Judy Austin called Queen May through Yul phone. She told her that if she doesn't accept her, that she won't see Yul anymore. I don't feel sorry for Judy Austin and her family. Then go cry because why? They make person Pekin cry. No be smart. Judy and her mama even claim say the money they use build that mansion, their money they inside. Now they everybody come they say how Judy Austin you get money to build mansion from where to where. That was when Queen May made it known to the whole world that she was the one that built their house. She brought receipt, and that was when Judy Austin finally find somewhere go sit down. That was where Queen May finally kicked them out. They wanted to keep Queen May out of her own mansion. Them born on her well. That imagine Judy Austin, they call Queen May. If you cannot accommodate us as co-wife, you should leave the marriage. Your husband is an African man. Why are you being difficult? You can imagine. I heard though, say Judy Austin be they harass Queen May anyhow for phone. But you all go just they behave like mumu. They don't put them for bottle now. Apparently. Now then go write on Yul Edochie wall. They write to say, hey, I'm a proud polygamy. After dinner, remember, this life no easy. I'm sorry to say, if I did Queen May, sure, hey, I for don't talk. But thank God, say she never talk. Queen May has suffered a lot. She has suffered. I am relieved to see that Queen May is happy today. Do you realize that Queen May fell several times? Do you realize Queen May was sick when her picking by? Do you people know what that woman went to? Yul made the whole world believe that Queen May was the fault. Meanwhile, he was the one that went and brought the greatest enemy of their life to the house. Judy Austin no like yo. She is an enemy. Is an enemy that will see you fall and still be clapping. Yes. Judy Austin no like yo. Judy Austin na Yul enemy. But Yul no de see him. For Yul mind now, this one love him. Arana bandiara people. My brothers, my sister, no be small matter. No be small matter. It's so painful that Queen May went through all this for a man that is not worth it. For a man that is not deserving of it. And una one may will keep quiet. You know if you keep quiet, if una know, una know. We will continue to talk till we will talk no more. My brothers, my sisters, let's be praying for Queen May, because you see this battle, they cannot win it. They never even born their father, born the person who born their father where they know if you win, and that is on basic. That is some kum kum. Hey, hey. Family members. See you guys later. Make una do well to subscribe, make una like, make una comment, make una bye for now.